Commissioner Lianya, who is witness number 36, told the court that he did not show any remorse to the family members when he saw the bodies of the Nchindo brothers and their Zambian cousin in Kasane Primary Hospital mortuary. Lianya, who is the chief investigator, while acknowledging that BDF shot and killed the brothers and their cousin, said the non-production of the firearms for ballistic testing does not have any impact on the inquiry. He also explained that although the investigations were jointly carried out by Namibia and Botswana, the powers to decide on anything lies in his country. He further dismissed assertions by the Namibian investigators that investigations were not fair, saying the joint investigations were conducted in a fair manner and in accordance with the laws of Botswana. Sililo Mviana, NBC News, Kasani, Botswana.